Welcome to Lagunas Del Mar. Today we're taking a look at some of the topography of the development. See the ocean view out there and the Lagunas Ridge that frame the development. Really beautiful in here. There you see lot one with a tiny house on it. Plenty of room to build more. And then off to the right and lower is the access road to the lots that continue down. We're looking at the east side now, where there are a couple of waterfalls and a waterfall pool. And now back up over to the ridge tops, you can see in the middle of the lots as they go down. Right about there, in the middle of the screen, in the lowest area in there is lot 5. Here we are above lot number 4, where I'm parked. And the camera's going to slowly tilt towards the south to show the topography of lot 5 below it. See how steep that wall is coming off of lot 4. You see lot 4, lot 3 above it. We're looking south. See again, 4, 3 above it. And below lot 4, you will see lot 5, that area in there, bordered by creeks on three sides. So there's 2 and 1, all lot 4, 3, 2, and 1 right there in the shot. You can see the driveway off to the left. And we're going south now, back over towards the house and the road in. This was pre-construction, or just starting to build the foundation there. It's the triangular one, and below it, lot 3.